after hitting this mark right here. 20 seconds to the giveaway. Final bars. Get your final bars in. Get your Alright, there we go. The polls are closed. Damn. Hey, I might have made some money. Oh, I might have made some money.
Wait, John,
how many bars do you think I got tipped?
A lot.
How many? Is it like 200,000 bars?
I did not miss one person.
A lot of bars. Well, hey, I might have paid for my computer, my keyboard at least today. All right, let's pick some up. Everybody has a fair chance to win. I'm not gonna let y'all win more than one thing. Is that fair?
I did it earlier. I pulled out a person who tipped one.
Oh, you did? That's what I want, hopefully, to happen. Yeah. Oh. No, you don't, I don't want this to be about a money thing. It's just, you got the bars and the free spin. Hey, top fans, I respect you. That's what I'm saying. This isn't a competition about who wins what. It's just showing me and just saying thank you.
Wait, no, but your top fans still good.
My top five fans, yeah, I'm kind of good shit. But
the raffle's just for the stream.
I didn't want you guys to tip just for the raffle. I want you all to tip because you want to. The raffle is just a fun little bullshit. All right, what should we do first? Something expensive or something like? I'm not going to do all of it.
How many are you doing?
How many things are there? 14? We'll do like 7. I still got to ship all this stuff. So I still got to spend like an hour getting all these people's addresses.
Alright,
we're going to do first, we're going to do a VR headset. Now, let's just start with like a pair of headphones.
Okay.
Not that. Hey, it will come with a little note. I'll send you a little note, and I'll sign it. Kiss it.
Some
gold ones. All right. First up is a pair of these little headphones. Nothing major.
Earphones.
Like a little $15, $20 pair of headphones. Nothing crazy. You know what I'm saying? But hey, if you got off a free spin, it's worth it. There we go. Priscilla. She came in with the headphones. Oh, that's what we can do. We can just. You put your whole username on it, right?
Yeah.
Now we'll just lay it down over there. Priscilla! Woo! Sorry, I just need to come here. I gotta go have fun. Ashley, thank you. Love you.
Wait, what's the next one?
Next one is gonna be some cute little LED lights. These are like $10 at Walmart. I don't even know. Not a big deal, but hey, it's $10 to ship them to, motherfuckers, okay? Still ain't here, it's okay. I'm a DM anyway. Alright. Denny the Plug. Dang. Son, that's what I'm talking about. What?
Nothing, it's so random.
You got it, baby. Make sure you don't misplace the name. Alright. Some. Next we got the virtual reality headset. Now this shit hard. Whoever wins this, I'm flying with you. I'm flying and trying it out. So VR headset. I think these are only like $25-$30 at Walmart. A little Walmart gift. But hey.
Brooke.
My girl Brooke Balloon. Balloon Brooke. VR headset. She's like, I tipped like $300, but thanks. Hey, Brooke came through. Alright, let's do something. Let's do a few more things. Let's do a speaker. We might need to save that. This speaker, I'm low key. You might not get it. Mics can't. I really my god, this is, it's like a, what, this is like $100.
Yeah, so it's like, it's real.
This is real. I mean, this shit nice. This shit real nice.
I am here. You want some LED lights?
Where's she at? How do you spell it? V-I-K-C-Y?
V-I-K-K-Y.
You didn't put no K right there.
Yes! I just didn't. I'm about to show it. I told you not to show the stream, stop!
Alright, well, if we can't, I'm pretty sure we're gonna be able to find her, because it looks right, but if not, I'm picking another one. But Vicky, if you're here, you won it. But if she don't know what the fuck name that is, Luke won it. If you don't get it, so we'll try to get in touch with you. If you don't get in touch with her or Luke, I'll take it, right? I might have to go buy me another one of those. I'm not gonna want that. All right, let's give away a few more things. Let's give away two more lights, and let's give away another headphone. Both, I guess we'll give away the virtual reality thing too. That's it. No. Let's save that for the first. Ship everything off. Alright, here we go. Demi, don't believe it? Demi, one, it ain't that serious. Two, you did it. Purple headphones. Nothing special. They do come with a letter from Nick Bean signed. Cologne, and I will lift a piece of paper. Carla. I think Carla's my girl. Carla, that's Carla. Carla Jane?
Yeah.
Oh, that's my girl. I'm glad she wore something. There we go. Alright. Let's do a pack of the lights. Little LED lights. Like I said, nothing special, but they'll look cute around your TV or under your desk or something. Josie. Yes, I'm so happy that these top fans are getting something. Josie, you want some lights, but you also want to draw. Top fans, y'all get way more than just giveaways, but giveaways are nice too. Alright, next up, we got another pair of headphones. Oh, Brooke, you won again. Brooke, are you winning?
Yeah.
What's she winning?
She won this.
Oh, the headset. That'd be all right. Brooke, you tip too much. What is this one? The last stand?
Last mermaid.
Oh, Last Mermaid.
That was
for you. Oh, sweet. You won that. Was it lights?
Yeah. No, it was the headphones.
Okay, headphones. Last Mermaid? You got the headphones. Y'all, I'm going to be in touch with y'all. I'll be DMing y'all on one of your social media, so be on the lookout. I'll be asking for your address. If you don't send it to me, a D you won. A D, you ain't getting shit. Okay? You a millionaire. Danny Ray. Alright. Boom. You win the light. You win another pair of lights.
She won.
That's the plug. I didn't know.
Okay, yeah.
No, Danny, the plug.
She won one and then she won.
Alright, we're just gonna give away one more thing.
Wait, you're doing this?
I wanna save that for tonight or tomorrow's broadcast.
Okay.
Okay, I spend a lot of money, okay? Don't matter. When I give it away, I'm giving it away. Hang, okay, all the same people are winning. Let me dig down deep in there. I'll do two. Since I'm not giving away everything, I kind of scammed you guys a little bit. I'll give away Let's do two FaceTime. Rookie winning with the vicious rig. Alright, last person to win with the lights is, who's this? I can't read none of these. That was trending yesterday. Hope it trends again today. Alyssa, Marie, you want to FaceTime. You two people want to film. I don't want to misplace these. You want to FaceTime, and then we take a picture of the top five people here, and then we'll continue with the broadcast. We got Brooke, one. Carla. Guys will get a bunch of good stuff. Just give me your address. But hey, all of you guys who tip, thank you so much. This was like a very short broadcast. It felt like low-key. I don't know why. To me, it felt real short. Best broadcast I ever had. 200,000 likes. I appreciate it so much. That's so many likes. So I appreciate everybody who tipped anything. Anybody who gave a free spin to me. Anybody who did anything, you guys killed it, and you definitely helped contribute to my new computer fund. I wasn't gonna sell out and do like a GoFundMe or some stupid shit. I was like, hey, let's just do a 6-hour broadcast, and if you guys help donate or help me out, thank you. So, I want a Polaroid camera, I still never received it. Well, I shipped out like 6 of them. I will get in touch with you though. I'll pull your Twitter up. Well, some of y'all. Would message one girl messaged me back like 3 months later. I'm like, I'm not waiting all day to get your shipping info, but maybe it was my mistake, but more than likely, I got your Twitter pulled up though. I'll message you. I might get some Polaroid cameras. 3 months. I don't know. One girl did that to me too. I'm not saying it's their fault. It's just like y'all have to understand I have a life too. I'm not saying like I'm more important than you, but. You can imagine how many DMs I get. It's not easy to, like, look up your Twitter every day to see if you message me back. But I'm not saying it's her fault. She probably did message me, but it was very tough. When I gave away the Polaroid cameras, I wasn't ready. I wasn't ready for what was to come. Anyway. But no, I try not to scam any of y'all. I don't know if y'all remember, but the one time I told you guys a long time ago, 2 years, if you send me a letter to my P.O. box, you'll receive bracelets back. I stayed up for hours and hours sending them back. I messaged you on Instagram the day I won. Well, Lexi, that was 2.5 years ago, so I don't know why you were here. in here trying to cause drama or say I tried to scam you, because that's definitely not what I did. I didn't try to scam you. What do I need 12 Polaroid cameras for? Anyway. I mean, I wouldn't spend $1,300 on Polaroid cameras to keep it for myself. I'm going to try to stay out for one more hour, though, total. Try to get to the 6-hour mark. Dude, we're so close to 200,000 likes. Thank y'all so much. But no, Lexi, I have your Twitter pulled up, so. You owe me a Polaroid camera. Oh, shit, bitch. Wesley Tucker is my babe. Hey, that's random, but I'm down. What are you eating? Lifesaver. We had a supporter stop by during the 6-hour broadcast, and she, Taylor, dropped me off some candy. I still think it's poison. I feel a little dizzy, but. Now, Ryan, I peed in the shower, Loki. I wasn't gonna tell you guys, but when I took a shower after I jumped in the pool, I peed. It's very relaxing. Kind of just, Did
you guys say hi?
Okay, I will. Shane, stop touching. Thank you for being amazing. Thank you, Sarah, for being here. And everything. For all the love and support you guys gave me. You guys want to play some Fortnite real quick? Let's play for like 20 minutes. Two games, three games. We'll do one last Kahoot. And then we'll end on a 15-minute talk and appreciation thing. Yay or nay? What webcam you got?
Yeah.
I just got a brand new one, dude. It's the... it's, Lexi, you trying to see me play some Fortnite, baby? What's up? Lexi, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to come off rude to you, by the way. I just... You're not the problem. It's just people have accused me of, like, trying to scam. I'm just like, bro, why would I scam people? Why do I feel like, why would I go out and buy gifts? Like, you know what I mean? Like, why do I need seven packs of LED lights and stuff like that? I'm not trying to blame you. It's just that, like, at the time, it was just bad. Just all bad. Okay, oh my gosh. Not that it matters, but one of the girls who won originally was in, like, New Zealand or some shit. Dude, it cost, like, $80-something to ship boxes at the time because some shit was happening with a terror. I don't know what it was called, what the problem was, but I about told the girl, I'm like, I'm just kidding. Actually, you didn't win. Actually, it's a Z, not a T. Now you're fine, like, yeah, because, I mean, you won fair and square. It's just, all right. But like I said, I got your Twitter pulled up. We'll try to work something out. At least give you some. Might not be the Polaroid camera because I don't think I got any more. Well, I do if they're at my dad's house. But we can work on something. I got some gifts here. I can draw a nude photo of me. Hey! Cuddle with dad.
Hi, baby.
Fuck it, like that. We're about to play some Fortnite, Paris. You want to play with me? We can do like a Jake Paul vlog, teaching my puppy how to play Fortnite. Go viral. We'll get hella dislikes, but we'll get hella subscribers off of it. Yeah? She just, like, loves to go to sleep on my lap. Like, I don't know. She's a cat. Actually a cat. Yeah, I got so many drinks and candy in my desk. Ladies and gentlemen, like I said, I don't have a headset. Oh, the headset don't work because I'm trying to, like, broadcast too, so. Hey, I can't believe we're going almost to the whole 6-hour mark, dude. I'm so excited. Because I was so sad when it ended at the 45-minute mark. I'm like, just threw my whole vibe off. But we're going to go full 6 hours. Whether we can end with 2 viewers or 30 or 300. Well, we're gonna end strong, guys. You saw the letter?
Of course, Taylor wrote it. I didn't throw away that fast, man.
I have it. I'm gonna read it. Some no-kill squads. This is one of the best.
Oh, Sarah, thank you so much, babe.
I gave it back to the city. She home.
Thank you, baby.
5 hours late. Hey, better late than never. Isn't that what they always say? Oh, but Lori asked what kind of camera I got. It's the brand new Logitech one. It's kind of pricey, but it streams in 4K. But, you know, it doesn't allow me to stream in 4K, so it doesn't much matter. But it is capable of doing 4K. This was a fun 6 hour, including the first broadcast. Thank you so much. Wish I could have made it a little more entertaining, but I tried to keep it upbeat as possible. Last minute, we're just gonna route it out. Roly poly coming in with 1,000 bars, still tipping, still going towards the computer fund. Thank you guys. We definitely put a huge dent in the computer budget. No stress. Even 1,000 bars. Work was bad, but she made it better.
Oh, I do, baby.
Now, can you guess me? I mean, I might do some guessing right now at the end. I'm physically drained, though. I don't know why. Broadcasting for a long time just drains me. It just drains me. Y'all, let's give it a big thumbs up, though. Let's end on a 200,000 like note. That would be crazy. What's up, buddy? What's up? Just finishing up this 6 hour live stream with a little bit of Fortnite Battle Royale. No one landed here, really? Yeah, they did. Oh my god, Steph, thank you so much, babe. Steph is the best. Thank you for all of ours. Hey, bye, Bean, going to work. Bye, TJ. Thank you so much for stopping by and supporting the stream. Love you. Don't have too much fun at work. I think we need to play a little music in the background. Oh, wait, I can't. Hold on. I will after this game. All I've been watching is Fortnite over the last 2 weeks. Yeah, Fortnite's pretty addicting. I mean, I'm not addicted anymore. I'm not saying I'm bored of it, but it's like, it definitely is not as fun as it used to be for me, because I've played a lot. But, I mean, it's still kind of fun. It's still the game out, probably, but... Oh, thank you for all the stickers. Thank you for all the thumbs up. Oh, we're at 218,000 thumbs up. Oh, my God. Let's end this on a 250,000 note. Josie, I think you probably left, babe, but thank you so much. It was good to see you. Thank you for
tipping me and being here for me. I'll also DM you about your package that you're top fan. So I'll DM you about what's going on with that. And if you want, if you guys want any of the prizes, I'll be DMing y'all. So just be on the lookout for a DM. I'm gonna ask for your address. I'm gonna give you 24 to 48 hours to respond. If you don't respond after that, I can't keep, nagging you about it. I'm gonna have to give it to somebody else, but I'll probably just keep it away on another street. So if y'all don't claim the prizes by the end of like 3 days, then I'm just gonna try to do the same thing, smaller scale, on every single stream. Or every single stream after today. Where is all the people? Have you already chosen who won? Yeah. I got all the cards beside me. Alright. Once I see him again. You better answer right away. Yo, where did everybody land? Thank you so much for subscribing, babe. We didn't do a subscriber-only mode, but I still want to do that one day. I might go on Twitch later tonight. Y'all might take a little rest, eat a little bit, and then tonight I'll go live on Twitch, probably. You know, that's the new normal social media thing to do. If you're a social media like person, then you're supposed to go on Twitch. It's a rule. Yeah, Jesse, you did win something. But I'll just include that in your package, the top fan package. Noted. No, Logan, it's the new thing. Social media, you have to be a Twitch streamer. Everyone's doing it. It's not a joke either. Everyone's actually doing it. Hey, you know, it's okay, Sarah. You don't got a sub. Oh, there's a guy right there. Oh, there's two guys right there. My potato aim! Oh my god, I ain't gonna talk about it. My poor puppy's in my lap asleep.
Hey, baby.
Alright, let's play one more game, and then we're gonna do some prank calls, and then we're gonna wrap it up with a little bit of talking session for the last 10-15 minutes. We're gonna do solos instead. I don't feel like going out. I feel like doing solo squads. That's too intense for me right now. I'm a little tired. My precision's a little bit off right now. Bro, what do you want for El Postmates? Because really, probably, if you're being serious. Postmate me some. Postmates me some Panda Express. Teriyaki chicken steamed rice. Double teriyaki chicken steamed rice plate. It'll be like $13. And I'll owe you dearly. Thank you, Sarah. I love you. We love Team Trash. Shut up, asshole. I'll fight you. Uber Eats has Panda Express though, Nick, in my area. I've never tried Uber Eats. Is it better than Postmates, or is it like just like Postmates? you for the hearts, baby. That's what I get. Dude, that's the best. You're my favorite YouTuber ever. You ain't gotta lie to me, but I do appreciate you saying that. I'll make you a proud subscriber once I get home and get settled in. Hopefully. I could just, like, slack off again. But I'm gonna try my best not to. What? If he kills me with that shit? Okay, I'm about to say it. Well, that was a waste of my health. No matter what happens, I'll always be here. Oh, you're the best, babe. Thank you. No matter what happens, I'm going to keep making content for you guys. Until I get married or have a real job. Didn't promise anything, but... I won't give up on you either. And I haven't. I've tried my best to get a lot every day. Continue to post videos. Without you now. I mean, not you now. Without YouTube completely screwing me over. She asked, white or brown rice? Oh, white rice. Thank you, Jenny, if you're actually giving me food, thank you. You know what I'm saying? I'm not hurting for money that bad, but a free food, my dad always told me, if it's free, don't turn it down. When I go to my friend's house and they're like, hey, would you like some water? No! Are you? What the fuck? This is it, bro. One. We'll go to Tilted, solo squads, I'll die fast. We'll play Blitz squads, no fill, we'll go to Tilted, end of story. And then we're going to do some prank calls. Gotta go, dude, love, peace. Francis, thank you so much, babe. I don't know if you know, but I think you won something. I don't know which, well, I think you won maybe some headphones or something, but it comes with a little letter. Love you, thank you for being here, thank you for being a part of the family, and we'll have fun. Thanks for coming by. 221,000 likes. Thank you again, Josie. You are the absolute best. I'll be back. Shower time. All right, I'm getting off in 40 minutes. I'm going all the way to the 6-hour mark. Because I want to, you know what I mean? I said 6-hour broadcast, and what's a 6-hour broadcast if it's 5.5 hours? No, we're going to 6 hours, baby. All right, to the towers. Let's go. 250K. We go hit 250K. I think we will. I think somebody's gonna clutch it last 20 minutes and just go crazy. 250,000 likes. Hey, I'm down. I'm happy with that. Cause I ain't gonna lie, I wasn't gonna be like begging for likes, but first 30 minutes or first 3 hours, we only had like 20,000 likes. I was a little bit scared. So I was a little bit like, this shit is not about to happen.
Steph is the best. She's always coming through.
I've been here the whole time, Emily. MVP, MVP. I want to be a top fan, but I don't have the money. I'm sorry, y'all. Like, I get it. Like, you know, I'm sorry that, like, you don't have. That's why I tried to do the giveaway, so, like, you know, at least you have a chance for something. Oh, no, he didn't just throw this downstairs. Oh, you missed me, dumbass. I'm about to come up there and beat your ass. Are you... Enough Fortnite for now. I can't play really well, period. And I can't play well at all without headphones, so it's okay. It's alright. Let's go back to the stream. Let's go back to you now. Alright. My broadcast is so laggy on my screen just because my computer's just, like, tripping because I've been live for so long. It's so delayed and, like, the internet is so slow. I don't know what's the problem, but... I wonder if this camera will act like that. I wonder if it's the camera. Because it's 4K. Yeah, this camera doesn't lag. I think I know what it is. But I'm not gonna have nerd talk with you guys. It's because it has a USB-C cable and I put it into a solid state drive port. It needs to go into a USB-C to USB-C to do the proper speed. 250,000 likes. Sleepy baby. Rap. Thank you for 400 likes. You are still going crazy. I appreciate y'all. Even after the giveaways and everything, y'all still going crazy. This Steph came in, top fan. Alright. Hey Steph, I'm gonna take a picture of your name, but instead of sending you a bunch of gifts and stuff, how about let's go out to, like, lunch before I leave? How about that? Just gonna send me the balloons and you and Ash just hook me up, you know what I'm saying? Let's do lunch.
Wells Fargo has the number one mobile bank.
You know what I mean? Because you live near me, so
my customers are settling on each other.
Can I rap, though? I get a little bit. So, I'm going insane, honestly. I'm so tired. Jenny, are you going to give me Panda? If not, I'm going to go get Panda. Because I'm so hungry. Turn it down 3 notches. Why is it, how's it so loud? It should arrive. Could save 2 minutes or more on car insurance, but switch to the Geico. I just want to let you guys know that, in case you forgot. I don't know if you guys knew that or not, but 15 minutes could save you up to 15% or more on car insurance. So, I just want to let you guys know that. Before I get off. Everybody, shush. Big Nick has a new music video out. Dom in them, I'm not gonna lie to y'all, it's not terrible. It's not that terrible.
The crib, bigger than yours, I gotta work, not gonna stop. He wants the crew, go to the top. I wanna live, I wanna play, I made a plan, I'm gonna get paid. I am a boss, I'm the fuck, I do not care for what they want. I want a yacht, I want a Porsche, I want a crib, bigger than yours, I gotta work, not gonna stop. He wants the crew, go to the top. I wanna live, I wanna play.
Seth comes in kind of clean. His friend Seth comes in kind of clean on the verse. I'm not saying it's a great song, but it's not terrible.
I made a plan. I'm making like pain. I want a yacht. I want a Porsche. You want the bag? I want a more. I want a more.
Pull up in a Ford or Benz. For rent, he's spending what I'm buying. He been in, got hands by nigga, and I'm just getting in. I'll be in that nigga.
Yeah, the beat's definitely saving. But Seth kind of came in. Seth kind of came in for a while.
I'm making pain, I want a yacht, I want a Porsche, you want the bag, I want a more.
Pull up in a Ford or Benz, for rent, he's spinning what I'm buying. He been in, got hands by nigga, and I'm just getting in. I'm in that nigga that I fuck your bitch. Rich like chicka, but I'm not aging. I still got paper at the rock payment. I play like who I'm so famous. Yo, mama probably know what my name is.
I ain't never gonna settle, she on top of me, need a saddle.
You know what's scary, dude? Not that like they're hoes, these girls are hoes or anything, but I know half of these girls in these videos. Just your typical LA girl. about Steph. I don't know why Steph was in that damn video. Wait, what? She she wasn't in this one. Yes, she was. Yes, she was. Steph Landor wasn't this one. Check or something. No, they don't. They might get $50 if they get paid. If they don't get paid, then they just get their face. Cameo. Video. Nick, guess people. Okay. I'm gonna guess, my girl Ray. Ray Ray Q.
No.
What's up?
I'm shocked.
Ray Ray, you is cute.
Nick, oh my gosh. You are my favorite YouTuber. I love you so much.
I love you too. Hey, your nails are nice.
I've been Snapchatting you and you never reply.
I never replied to you?
No. Oh gosh. I'm gonna cry. I love you so much. I have all of your songs, but I like Wi-Fi Wifey the best.
Honestly. That's your favorite out of all of them, though?
No, I think I like Got Away. The one.
Okay.
No, Got Away.
Netflix
the Chill. Okay. Wi-Fi Wifey. Okay. Oh my gosh, I'm freaking out. I'm sorry. Like, oh my gosh.
You're good. Where are you from?
Ohio.
You from where Jake Paul is?
I'm about to cry.
Don't cry. What's your Snapchat? Next time I'll try to reply.
My Snapchat is. Hold on. Oh my gosh, I'm shaking. Oh my god, I'm shaking.
You're so cute.
Okay, so like. One of my friends told me to look you up. I was like, oh my god, he's hella cute. Oh. Yes, because one of my friends said that. Oh my god, you had to look up this YouTuber named Nate Bean. Wait,
what? Hey, Nate Bean? You said I was cute?
Yes, because I've been looking at your tweets, and I cannot believe you pulled me back on here. I'm shaking. Like, I cannot. Let me sing one of your songs real quick.
Hey, go crazy. Go ahead and sing that for me.
Okay, honey, I got fine. Oh my god, guys, I'm sorry. I'm shaking. I'm legit shaking. Oh my gosh, I can't believe I'm talking to my favorite YouTuber right now.
Hey, that's my girl right
there. Is this a dream? Is this legit a dream? Oh my god.
It might be a dream, low key, but.
Low key. Okay, I'm gonna sing all these songs. One of them. I'm over you. I got it. Oh my god, I'm shit.
Wait!
They want the perfect man, but I can change your way. I'm be on stage. I can light the light you play. You're such a chump. I heck out of you? Why did you take... I'm about to go off at...
Guess this little son of a bitch, and figure out where my panda is. But hey, Ray Ray, I love you, babe. I don't know what happened, but being... Where's the panda?
It is on its way. I'll just cover up here.
5:25. Oh, 7 minutes.
It is on its way.
Don't what you been up to, Moneybags?
Working.
How is you and Johnny's relationship? you matched with Johnny, but I know you're in love with Rory. So how was you and Rory relationship, I should say?
What relationship?
Don't be dumb.
Sam's asking what alcohol you want for playlist.
Whatever gives me drunk. But I don't know if I can get drunk with you, and because you might end up, you and Johnny or somebody might end up. Hey, that's the tea. That's the tea around the chicken coop. Give us a room tour real quick.
My room is a desert.
Where around the chicken coop, hey, where around the chicken coop is Slim and Hunter are a thing. You and Rory are a thing. So. See, that's the guilty face. I know what that face is. That's the, you're not lying, but I don't know what to say face.
I don't know what to say to that.
Nick, when you're done, will you send your fans to Family Guy Natural? She's less than 100K away from 5 minutes. Hey, Lou, she's training high. They training higher than me. Tell them to send me some people. Nah, I will though. So, room tour, what is those things above your door there?
These? They're like this old ass.
Hey! Speaking of devil. Come here with a little chest here, hang out. Come in here with a little chest here, hang out. Just say hey to her. There you go, Johnny. It's a real fucking ass. Tell us a hey. Does she look familiar?
Are you going to Walmart
for a little bit? No, don't change subject. Of course we'll go to Walmart. We go to Walmart every day. Does she look familiar?
Your phone is on.
There she is.
Let me see your Tinder.
Fuck yeah. Oh, boy, it's still there. I switched to Bumble.
Switched to Bumble?
She said she's super like Rory over me. Isn't that fun?
I knew she was in love with Rory. I told her. She's like, yeah, I'm in love with Rory. Rory's in love with me.
And then she said I wasn't super like material. What's super like material then, huh? Rory, what, you can't handle this chest hair? Is that it? Go ahead.
She can't handle it. She can't handle a real man.
Take it.
She wants Rory. She wants Rory, a boy. A little boy.
She wants a boy.
When you're ready for a man,
let us know.
Let
me know. I'll be here.
Sophia, oh, thank you so much. Thank you for supporting me. I'm glad you're my biggest fan. Alright, well, we'll go to Walmart a little bit.
Can we?
Roger is on his way.
What do you mean, he's almost here?
Yeah, 4 minutes. So.
Well, I thank you for getting me Panda. You're the best. Hashtag better than the rest. Hashtag what the fuck did you ship me? That cost $27 to ship.
I literally fucking UPS, not UPS, Postal Service was like.
All of a sudden canceled, huh?
They were like, I was sending your package and then a package to my cousin, and they're like, is there any liquids? And I was like, no, referring to my cousin's package. They picked up your package and heard some liquid from a soda bottle that you can only find in North Carolina. You can probably find somewhere else, but
Cheer wine.
Yeah. There's four layers. I'll just tell you. The bottom has two.
No, I wanna see it. Oh wait, you couldn't ship it?
No, I did bit.
It's coming here.
Yes, Thursday.
It'll be here Thursday. Dang, why is it so long? Okay, just tell me.
Okay, the bottom has two cheer wine and a Mountain Dew ice, a layer of cowtails, then there's a layer of caramel creams, and then there is a layer, and it has a toy Ferris and sour jelly beans.
I'm gonna have diabetes. Where are you from?
North Carolina.
I was about to say, how did you get a hold of all the North Carolina necessities? What part of North Carolina are you in?
Davidson.
Why am I just not knowing this?
We literally, I'm not even saying
that. Good. You can take me out to eat. You can take me out to eat every Sunday. Because you get Miss Moneybags over there.
Okay.
I live like 40 minutes from you when I move. Huh?
You used to be friends with some of my friends in high school.
Name one.
Taylor Little.
No! Alright, Jenny, love you. Thank you for the food. Do you have my number?
No.
Get it from Slim. Alright, I love you. Thank you for the food. I'm gonna eat it and I'm gonna enjoy it, and thank you so much for sending it. And for the box. I can't wait to eat all that.
You're welcome.
Alright, I love you. I'll see you. Bye. Alright, as soon as you said one of my ex names, I had to say, oh, he on X Games mode. I'm gonna X it out real quick. Taylor Little. What? Who? Next subject, please.
I'm my baby.
Look how lazy she is. Look at her. What? How's she laying like that? Why are you doing like that? Here, lay on that. I don't know what to do with you. You want to stay right here? Here, go lay in your bed. Go lay in your bed. The food's gonna be here in any minute, and then I'll guess. Wait, I think it's here. Give me 2 seconds, guys. Everybody, spam. He's getting Panda. I'll be back in 30 seconds, and then we're gonna guess, and then we're gonna get off and wrap up. This amazing broadcast. Shit. Lexi, are you still here? Polaroid girl. I hope you are. I'll be surprised if you are. But if you are, Lexi, give me a second. I need your Twitter name. Guard. Thank you, Sarah, for this other bars. Okay. We got all the bays in the guest queue. Sophia's not in the guest queue. Is she? Oh, there you are, Liz. She said, yeah, I can handle my liquor. Next thing I knew, she was face first on the tile, dead.
Hey.
Blowing up everywhere. That's what happened. That's all the girls, though. All the girls in my chat thought, I can hang with Nick. And see, when they actually get around me, they pass out like she did.
I don't know. Yeah, I'm with
you. Poor Hunter had to, I don't know what happened. He must have carried her upstairs. Because she was, last thing I remember, she was like this. Asleep on the floor.
Y'all just left her there.
Oh yeah, the window was funny, huh?
You were on the roof.
Yeah, you know what I'm saying. I got a little wild.
That was lit though. So I mean, like, yo, like, we can run out windows together.
Why
you don't have brown?
Why your head looks so long?
Mine.
Brown gets me like angry.
I feel you.
Claire gets me like happy. That's why. Are we drinking with you when we get there? Are you on mom duty?
When I have clear, I'm still drunk when I wake up. Like, I know, for real, I'll go to sleep and I'll wake up and I'm still drunk. I can't do that.
And ask me everything.
I'm on a cucumber. Malibu. Malibu is...
A cucumber? That's too little. Hey, but Slim, I love you. I'm gonna see you play this, but hey, give us some liquor.
I will. I need you to like.
I'll text you. I'll text you the order.
You have to like unblock me to text me, so.
Okay. I'll unblock you and then text you the order.
Okay.
Hey, stop being a baby.
Hey, you can't get around a girl and her friend. They just co-sign each other. There's no winning. There's no winning when you're around the friends. Text the order. Yeah, I'm going to. I'm going to text the order. Sophia, shut your ass up. Stop messaging in the chat and answer it if yes.
Hey. Hey, Nikki.
Why your room look like smelly tortillas?
I did have tacos earlier, so
I can tell. Like, I don't know, the vibe in the room is just tortilla.
Alright.
What are you doing?
What am I doing? You know, I've been sitting on my couch for 6 hours watching you.
Actually, Dusky says she high off you, but I think he said, are you high, basically?
No. I'm a very energetic person.
It was a little high.
I don't smoke. I don't drink. I don't do anything stupid.
You don't drink?
No.
Well, congratulations on winning those Kahoot, or that Kahoot earlier. I don't know how you hacked the system. You must have pulled up one. You must have pulled up the quiz on one screen and then did it on the other.
Listen, I swear I don't cheat.
You don't play, bro. You're no good at Fortnite. End of story.
Okay, well, I can admit I'm not good at Fortnite, but you know I'm still getting there. I'm getting better.
Did you win the Fortnite quiz?
No, I didn't play.
Which one did you win?
I won the Nick one.
The MVP. Okay.
Want to hear something crazy?
Why is she hair flip so hard?
I'm sorry. Want to hear something crazy?
Yeah.
All right. So I've been watching you for about 3.5 years, right? I've watched you since my freshman year. I'm graduating in a month and a half.
Dang, so you're saying I was kind of like a part of your high school career.
Basically.
Are you going to play with?
No, I can't. I don't got money. When are you going to Boston?
When I become relevant again. Probably about.
Okay, you're still relevant.
I'll land a random role in a random movie and get famous again.
Okay, well, still relevant. You can just hang out with me.
That's true. That is an option. I do like Boston.
There's a lot of things to do in Boston. I drive, so I can drive you places.
Nobody riding. Ain't nobody riding in your motherfucker passenger seat. Hell no. I'm trying to stay alive till at least I'm 40. Your ass.
I am a driver. I promise you.
No one in this chat will co-sign you on that. Cause everybody, you look like a bad driver.
All my friends out there, am I a good driver?
Yeah, she's pretty good.
No, that's a lie. I'll drive your car.
Yep, there they are. Thank you.
They don't know.
Actually, Evie has seen me drive before. I was on Rabbit once with her, and I was driving to my friend's house, and she saw me drive.
Well,
no, it's been Izzy. I got into
a movie. She's seen you drive for 2 seconds, so.
We were watching a movie. I forgot what movie we were watching.
Well, I love you. I'm gonna come to Boston soon and see you.
Hey, Boston!
Welcome to Boston.
You know who else is from Boston?
Oh.
I need to get
right, y'all. Well, I love you, Sophia. Thank you so much for staying here for so long. Thank you for watching me for 4 years of your life. Sorry I wasted. Sorry I wasted 4 years of your
life. Never that.
Well, I love you. I'm gonna see you soon. I'll see you this summer. I'll make it my goal to come to Boston.
Okay.
I'll see you. See you soon. Love you.
Love you too.
6 hours, Johnny.
Busted.
That easy, baby.
You just got 6 hours.
That easy, baby.
Why did it lag out? Left at like 11:30.
Yeah, it lagged out after an hour.
Damn. How's it feel?
It feels like we just did 6 hours.
Your butt.
I feel drained. And I feel like I might need to play some Fortnite with boys. All right, guys. I love y'all. I thank y'all. I'm about to eat this delicious meal while I try to get a hold of all y'all who won prizes. Your prizes might not come for like a week. Or maybe two. But they'll come eventually, I promise. Excuse me. Love you. I'm going to go live on Twitch later. Maybe like 2 hours. We'll just do some live. I'm trying to make it as fun as I could. Thank y'all so much for the 250,000 likes. YouTube video tomorrow, my second channel, reacting to my subscribers' channel. If you guys want to go to Family Going Natural, supposedly they're about to hit 500K. Say Nick loves you. I hope you fan them. I mean, 5K. If you get them to 5K, they seem like really great people. I've never seen them, but I assume they're really awesome, or they wouldn't be second place in trend. Thank y'all for the love in 6 hours. I'm gonna eat this food and take a nap. Twitch later.